why is it different than all the other computers that have existed? What we think the personal computer industry is about is the invention of a fraction of a horsepower computer, something that can be cost-justified on the personal level,